Come on. Hey, Tabs?
Do you have anything against people who are balding? Look at this skull. Not a single hair inside.
You're on thin ice. I mean, these guys are using full face helmets, like... How can you tell they don't have very long flowing locks going on down there? How do you know? That's just discrimination against balding people. I know ya.